The excitement for Bears football starts with shrines like this one here at Jerry J's in Blackshear. And it extends all the way here to the football field with a ton of support from the community.
In a small town, what you do is you go to high school sports.
We'll have a lot of customers come in here on Friday nights, and they'll just be all decked out in their blue and white.
For Jerry J's night manager, Cheyenne New.
It's awesome how you see people reacting.
It's awesome to see the support as a Pierce County High School grad herself.
Our community is really focused on football and sports in general. I'm overwhelmed with the amount of support everybody gives the football team.
It's always exciting starting a new year.
Senior Luke Bennett has talent on both sides of the ball.
All right, we're money.
Playing both wide receiver and cornerback.
A little bit more exciting this year. We just came back from a state championship win, first time ever in school history. It was a really big deal for the community, for the school. It's unreal. I mean, we travel, our fans travel. There's no fans like ours.
They're just working hard. You just want all their dreams to come true.
Denise Bennett is Luke's mom.
I've grown up with it. I'm a football mom. I think this community really surrounds itself at the games. Many, many people without a player are at the games.
Well, I hope it kind of struck a fire under them and, you know, kind of gave them some motivation to keep that state championship title going.
The community in this small town feels lots of hope and excitement.
Go!
For what this season holds.
Luke's mom said she would like for them to repeat as state champions, but she doesn't want them to feel pressure. In Blackshear, Dawn White, First Coast Sports.
You done because the people.